Following the death of Lieutenant Klinowitz, there was a temporary command structure made with the Lake County Sheriff's Department, came in for a few months. Then I came on board in January. And since that time, we've made a number of organizational changes. We've made some promotions. We've restructured the command structure of the department. We have opened our lines of communications at all levels. And learning to work together as a team. The officers are very open to change. They are very professional. They're very committed to the community. And they want to do a good job. And I think what we're trying to do is to help them to do that job. Make sure that they have the guidance, the training, the equipment, so that they can provide the best services they can to the people of Fox Lake.